Okay, getting ready to install the thermostat handle and the rear draft handle. Here is the rear draft. It used to be on the back. Now we have it on the side here. Take them off for smaller shipping profile.
That's the thermostat control.
This is the thermostat control that I'm installing. This is the air wash for the glass fire door handle.